Dr. Karen Sachs is the co-director of SDSU's Interwork Institute and chair of the Department of Administration, Rehabilitation and Post-Secondary Education.
I'm really passionate about collaboration, about helping people to get access to education.
Dr. Sachs sees herself as a boundary crosser, reaching across different departments, disciplines and agencies and finding common ground.
I feel like my whole career has been helping to provide more and more access to the community, access to education, and access to employment.
SDSU's Interwork Institute is an umbrella organization housing diverse rehabilitation and education efforts. She is part of a strong network developed over 35 years, consisting of about 800 professionals doing rehabilitation counseling.
Some of the research that I've done has been with other colleagues around the country and also internationally. It's also enabled me to be able to set up students for internships in other countries.
She has a passion for traveling. Experiences in over 20 countries have had a huge impact on her. She's also an avid sailor and met her husband through sailing.
We really are part of the community and the community's part of us.
Dr. Karen Sachs is highly regarded as an advocate for full community inclusion of persons with disabilities and non-traditional learners. She has established an exceptional record of teaching, research, and service to the university and to the community. Karen is an exceptional member of our faculty and an asset to the College of Education.